weeks off every single year. Now I want to say this. Get ready for the doubting Thomases. Get ready for the naysayers. All of you, get ready. The naysayers are coming.
That's right.
Brace yourselves. They will tell you, when we do this, the city will start to lose jobs, people will be laid off, the economy will go to hell. They will tell you this. I think some of my good friends in labor will attest. We heard that every single time we raised the minimum wage.
Yeah.
We heard that when we all did paid sick leave together. We heard that when we did the Fair Work Week together. Every time we heard the same refrain, it would hurt our economy and we would lose jobs. Well, guess what? We have more jobs in New York City than we've ever had in our history. And then, you know, they'll tell you, well, this is taking us in this